Want to know what this spooky bitch is reading right now? It's this.